of equipment in the communication system. Some Russian buildings have episodes of initial events. They were attacked against the country's GDP by 1.42%. Foreign Secretary Subramanian Jayashankar announced that I would closely work together to counter violent extremism and terrorism. Last but not the least, the national rate of revenue in the hour has gone to install 10,000 electronic fiscal devices to prevent any added tax regulation which got applauded in the national daily. The good stories will follow in the coming discussion. The other commenters, they appreciated the approval of giving the $15 million qualification loan from the Asian Development Bank, OEB. According to the write-up, the loan is to support special protection reform in Bangladesh, which is trying to protect the vulnerable population against